Yo, 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 what's up, guys? My name's M.C.I.K, or Mike at Kia. Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today, guys, we're doing a sort of stream. No one's really here yet, so I thought I would start it off. Today, we're just going to be playing some Warframe. It's going to be a pretty long stream, and whenever people start getting here, I'm going to be answering some questions for a Q&A with you guys, with the Felines, so hope you guys do enjoy it. Happy New Year's, everyone, by the way. Trying to think of what frame I want to use. I'm kind of... I haven't used... Voban. I have not yanked him out of the closet. What am I talking about? I have not used him in a while. Oh, I miss his color scheme, too. Yeah, welcome, Sully Man. Welcome, Kung Zero, to the stream. Finally. At last. We are going to do a T4 exterminate with Voban. How about that? Yes. 10 out of 10. Let's do it. Let's check the Voban build. I don't know if I remember if it was good. Durations. Durations supposed to be like really. I could probably fix this build. Let me just try a new build. Start fresh. Hey, what is up, Fire Slice? Welcome to the stream. Today we're going to be doing a Q&A, Fire Slice, so if you want to stick around, hang around for a while until we get like a couple people in here, maybe 5 or 6 or 7 people in here. It depends if we get that many people in here. But if we do, we're going to do a Q&A. If not, you know, we'll still just chill. I'll be playing some Warframe, some T4 exterminates and defenses and whatnot. And yes, you can join. I'm just modding right now, so give me 1 second. Okay, so we need duration. We need mainly efficiency and range. If max efficiency would be good, but I don't want to take away any of the duration with fleeting. Let's see. Prime continuity, fleeting expertise together takes down 80%. And then we could put on. Shit, I don't want to put on narrow-minded because I need rage. Range. Range is like key. What if I put on narrow-minded and to counteract that overextended? Okay, the range is back up to 136. Let's see how this build was. This build had 230. Yeah, I don't want to do that. So to start off, let's get rid of this. That fixes everything. Let's get rid of these. Actually, I'll definitely need overextended. I want a max build, max strength, max range build. Sorry. Hey, what is up, Jesus, and Tino Flores, welcome to the stream. We're doing a Q&A today, if you guys didn't see from the title or the thumbnail or whatever. We're doing a Q&A today, so we're going to wait to get a couple people in, and then whenever I give the go-ahead, you guys can start giving some questions. This video is probably going to be, this live stream is going to probably turn into a video. I'll probably edit it later and upload it, if we get Q&As. Questions and answers, that is. Oh, cool. Fire joined. Yeah, I'm just modding right now, guys, so just give me a few. I'm modding Voban. Anyway, so how are you guys doing? Oh, hey, what is up, Domus Vids? Welcome to the stream. How are you guys doing today? Also, Happy New Year's. Ooh la la. Hey, what's up, Ninja Gaming? Welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it. We're not gonna use these mods. We can get plenty of duration with prime continuity. Let's see this build. What did this build use? This build did not use. Yeah, constitution. I'll use constitution. How about that? Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at? There it is. Constitution. Nice. I know, right? Ordis is so annoying. God damn. You know what? There's a setting for it. I don't want to activate it because I think it might mess up my resolution, but there's a setting for turning down Ordis's voice. Oh my god. See this shit right here? This is what annoys the hell out of me. No, dude. What is up, dude? Welcome, Bombast. You just joined the stream right when it started. I just started streaming. You guys are awesome. You guys are already here. This is sick. This is amazing. You guys are awesome. I just started streaming. Welcome to the stream, Rodrigo. Today we're going to do a Q&A, guys. I know this is like the fifth time I said it, but you guys keep flowing in, so I want to keep letting you guys know. We're doing a Q&A today, guys, and it's going to be good. It's going to be fun. I'll be playing some Warframe in the background, and it's probably going to turn into a video later. But yeah, once we get enough people in here, I'll give you guys the go-ahead, and we'll do a Q&A. Good times. What? I don't even know. Okay. That brings up to 168. It's not a lot. It's not a whole lot. Okay, well, we need range, so overextended stretch. I could go with Cunning Drift. Where's Cunning Drift at? The Cunning Drift, yeah. So 250 range. I don't know if I even need that much range. That could just be taking up a slot. I don't know. Alright, well, we need efficiency. I know, right, dude? They freaking Lotus and Ordis block everything. So annoying. What is up? Welcome to the stream, Recon SP3C. They do that on purpose. I know, right? They sabotage the game, dude. It's so annoying. Alright, so we need a little bit of that efficiency. Just don't know if 130 is going to be enough. If we have a big pool of energy, though, we might not have to worry about efficiency, because we'll have just a ton of energy. But it's nice to keep spamming. I love spamming with this with Bowman. That's why it's so much fun. Hey, what is up, Augusto? Welcome to the stream. You're Brazilian. Say hey to me. Hey. What's up? Welcome to the stream, guys. I'm so happy you guys are here. I didn't think you guys were going to join. I don't know. I tried a couple times before to see if you guys could see. Like, I'm really curious how you guys got to the stream. I don't know. For some reason, whenever I'm streaming, it says it's supposed to show up on my homepage, my YouTube homepage. But as like a video or whatever, video format, you can click on, it's like a stream. Is that what you guys saw? I don't know. Hey, you Brazilian man or woman. So, I don't know. Oh yeah, sorties are today, guys. I forgot my sorties reset, so today I'm gonna do some new sorties. If you guys, any of you guys in the stream wanna join me, you are more than welcome to. Yeah, we've been having some problems in our parkour room. Me and Silver Ghost have been talking about this. You guys know Silver, he's the one that gave me the, Oh, you got it on your sub box? Dude, perfect. That's awesome. That's the stuff I wanted to hear. Thank you, SP3C. I can't say your name fast enough. I wanted to make sure that was a thing. And all very thank you very much. Don't Dom Z vids. That was sweet. Yeah, I'm on PC. That's why you can see this horrible quality and horrible lag. Anyway, so we've been having some problems with our dojo. There's a parkour room, and some people have been, I'm not going to say any names, but Silver and I have been having some trouble with people glitching the parkour room. Glitching the parkour room and making it. You know how you guys can, I don't know if you know the glitch, I don't know if you want to say it, but you can basically beat the parkour room in under 0.1 seconds, and it's really retarded because I like to keep the record something beatable, so that way it's not just totally, you guys get what I'm saying. I don't like an unbeatable record, so I hate when people glitch the map and do that. So we've had to kick two people or kick one person. The other person left himself, but I felt kind of bad, so we've invited him back and everything's worked out now. But yeah, we've been having some trouble with that. Yeah, the 1 second thing, so annoying. Sorry, I'm not looking at this, not looking at the chat enough. What's your favorite game? And welcome ZC Power 1 to the stream. My favorite game would be, I know you guys are open thinking Warframe, but God, there's another game I've been playing. Super fun. Trove is fun. But Warframe's obviously one of my top 2 or top 3. But yeah. Okay, let's get finishes modding. We got flow, 168. Duration's pretty good. High, yep. This build is almost complete. We could just throw on a vitality. Wait, he has more health, right? Shields, health, yeah, he does. I wonder, what do you guys think about this build? Hey, what is up? Welcome to the stream, Spartan114, and I do have an old channel, a very old one. My god, that channel has some really old videos on it. If you guys want to laugh at me and my dumb, high, squeaky voice as when I was 12, you guys can go there and feel free to do that. When you have free time, of course. You're watching the stream. Hey, what is up? Welcome to the stream. I can never say your name right. Stoyarty? I'm sorry. Hey, what is up, Troy? Welcome to the stream. Cool, we are actually getting some people in the stream. Awesome. Like I said, guys, today we're going to be doing a Q&A, so... Yes. A Q&A. people are wondering why I'm streaming in the game. Anyway, yeah, we're going to be Q&A, so whenever we get a lot of people in here, we'll start the Q&A. Alright, this build looks pretty good. I wonder if there's anything better I can do in place of vitality. I don't want strength, I don't want duration. I mean, I do want duration, but there's no more duration mods. Efficiency would be much more nice, but I don't have any more efficiency mods. I'm just gonna run it. We'll just see how it goes. YOLO, Schmolo, Polo. Hey, what is up, Alia Diaz? Welcome to the stream. I probably pronounced your name wrong, I'm sorry. Hey, what's up, Silver? You finally made it to the stream. It's about damn time. Platinum Quake, you're asking if I've added you yet? You know what, I'll just go check that right now, why don't I? Before I hop into the T4 Exterminate. Once I hop into the mission, guys, I probably won't look at the chat as much because I have to turn my whole head to the left and to see the chat. So, excuse me. Salty Syrup, I assume that's you, right? Well, if it's not, I've already confirmed you. Because I come on here every day and confirm every friend request. See how amazing person I am? I'm just so amazing. Alright. Yep, I already actually accepted you, Utopia Gaming. Alright, let's hop into a T4 Exterminate. Does anybody want to join me for the T4 Exterminate? Anybody? In the stream? Give me your in-game name and I'll put you in here. Hopefully he doesn't accept it. He just accepted it. Should probably clear that vote. Alright, for everyone, I'll give another update for everyone who just joined or joined recently. We're doing a Q&A today, questions and answers, so you guys can ask any question you need to today in the stream, and I'll be answering them live for you babies, for you amazing sexy felines. Fucking scumbag fucker. Hey, what is up, Real Boxing? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for that awesome comment. you wanted to, but your mother not allowing you to play. That sucks. Invite me home, Slice. Alright, I got you. I think I know what yeah, you're in the clan, right? Yeah. Cool. Gotcha. Shut the fuck up, fucker. Alright. Well, it's a live stream, so I mean, I really can't shut up, so... I don't really know what to do there, but... Question. Do your parents know you're gay? Actually, yes. I've already told everyone about it. And, yeah. They know. They were the first ones to know that I came out of the closet. Any other questions? Alright. I'm just going to start that T-Forks. I'm bored. Yeah, don't worry, Silver. You'll get haters. Haters going to hate. Up top, baby. No one? Okay. I'll do it myself. Well, I have no life. What's your favorite color? It is purple. purple. It's my favorite color. It's royalty. It's awesome. YouTube copy, fuck off. JK, I love you so deep. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, what's up, Amazing Mario? Welcome to the stream. I forgot about you. I didn't even see you there. How old am I? Platinum Quakes asking. I'm 16. I'll be 17 a month. So, yes. You're not a hater. You keep it real. Okay, I can respect that. Got haters. Keeping it real. Hashtag not really hating. Hashtag relatable. Yes. Okay. Use the synthesis scanner. Screw off, Synthesis Samaris, or whatever your name is. Yeah, I can see a problem already. We're not having enough energy. 130 efficiency is just not high enough. I think I can honestly, I could go with a little bit less duration. And yeah, and more efficiency. That wouldn't be a problem. Ooh, but that range is nice. That range is nice. No, I did not watch that. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to read your comments. You guys are going fast. Jesus Christ. Concord is boss. Yes, it is. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Zawaka Diziki. Oh, my God. These names, man. These names. I don't know why I... It jumped in balls first. I thought I had energy, but I didn't. So, yeah. That was definitely my bad. My favorite color is purple. Thanks. Thank you very much for asking. It's, I don't know why. I've always liked purple. What are you gonna do when you get to 10K? I don't really know. Fun. Crap, we're dying. Yeah, actually. When I get to 10K... I don't know, actually. I might do a challenge or something. I don't know. The real question is, how about a quick Q&A for you guys? What are you guys going to do? Hey, dude, guess what? I'm actually building the twin Krakatas right now as we speak. I've been trying to get that. I've been building two Krakatas separately because I don't want to get rid of my good Krakata. I have like five form on it. Six, maybe. Look at them. They come to this place when they know they are not pure. You've been trying to invite me, but I don't respond. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I did not know you were trying to invite me. Sorry about that, Diaz. Did I not prophesize this moment? The worst is Kiki. Alright, let's take out Vore boy. Oh, Vore. Okay. Where's he at? There he is. It is time. I scanned Vore. Good stuff. Glunk. Oh, one more hit. This Tonkor's a beast. Glunk. There we go. Oh, yeah, dude. Dread Sweet. It's Gene Diaz. Are you one of my friends list, Gene Diaz? Just check over the J. Shut up, Vore. Oh, my God. No one's even paying attention to you. You attention whore. I don't know. Do I like Adele? To be honest, I don't know why. Everyone likes her so much. She's got a decent song. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan. My anus is so tight right now. Thank you for that comment, Red Skittles. I am glad we've got that out of the way. Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, anus, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Okay. How am I still alive? Of course, someone said hello. It's me in the chat. I feel like Fridays and Freddy's did it first and did it better. Before Adele ever did. You know, hello, it's me. Hello. No, okay, whatever. Everyone that plays Fridays and Freddy's would understand, but thanks. Thanks, Red Skittles. That means a lot. Who is your favorite YouTuber, and it can't be you? My favorite YouTuber... I don't watch... It's just so weird. Whenever it's hard to explain. Whenever I'm YouTubing, whenever someone's a YouTuber, it's hard to watch YouTube when you're busy making videos. You know, it's just like, you don't ever have time to... I used to watch people back in the day, a lot of people. Like CNNers and... Game Grumps, a little bit of PewDiePie, and I just watched YouTube. I don't really do that anymore. I wish I could, but I just don't have time. Sometimes I do, once in a while. Who will you fuck, Ninx or Mirage? I would probably go with Ninx, just she's got that booty. And Mirage is more of like, she's that skinny bitch at the party where she's like, she's hot, but she's not much to look at. Like, she's not, like, she doesn't have a good body, you know what I mean? You guys can all relate to that, right? You guys know who I'm talking about, that person that you want. That one person you know, hot, but no body. Yeah, that's Mirage. My god, Silver, shut up. Hey, what's up, Brotherhood? Welcome to the stream. I'm just wandering around in circles. I'm gonna actually keep playing the game. Okay, good job, Cole. Awesome, you guys are giving questions already. Perfect. Guys, give on some more questions. I love answering these questions. They're sweet. How did I miss that? Come on, Cole. Wow, I am so accurate with Concord, it's not even funny. You're hot, but you're not much to look at. How did I just... Okay, whatever. You savage. Yep. Oh, this is awesome so far. I did not know this was going to go so well. Like, you know. In the past, when I've done live streams for you, everyone, you guys don't know me if you haven't been around here for a while. I've done, like, maybe 3, 4, 5 live streams in the past. Pretty much all of the live streams consisted of one person. Maybe two people that joined. It's just really cool to see that you guys... I don't know. It's just really cool to see you guys here. It's awesome. I don't really watch anime a lot, but when I do, I watched Full Metal Alchemist, and I've watched Sword Art Online a little bit with my brother. It's not... I didn't really totally get into it. It's not bad, though. Oh, God. I almost killed the Cephalon target. Jesus Christ. Did you see how much health that guy had left? Oh my god. No! Yes! There we go. I literally almost killed that thing with the Tong Core. Look how much health it has left! Jesus Christ! Okay. Will I play other games? Probably. Actually, I do. I do play other games. I like to mix it up, like, you know, sometimes play Limbo, Mirror's Edge, and Garrett's Mod. Trove. I haven't even played Trove. I haven't recorded Trove yet. I've been playing Trove like crazy. Yeah, so. Alright, hold on. Let me look up the questions. You guys have been giving me questions like crazy. It's awesome. Hold on. Someone's down. Let me go revive him first. Yes, I am American. Yes, I am American. That is indeed. What computer do I use? I use a Windows 7 AMD. I don't know. Pretty shitty, to be honest. Okay, here's a good one by Diaz. What's your number one best Warframe in game? Probably. That's a hard one to ask, actually. I'm gonna go to the Arsenal and I'll tell you that. I'm trying to think. Excalibur, I have a pretty good build in that. Another job well executed. Odonata Prime Harness Blueprint. Is that good? Is that rare? I don't even know. I don't even know who even does. Who plays Arcwing anymore? Seriously. Unless there's a potato alert for an Arcwing mission, it's not gonna happen. It's just no one forcefully goes to play Arcwing anymore. No, I do not know about Arcwing Lion Maker, sorry. Yeah, it's slow. It follows my life. Hey, what's up, infamous banana? First off, you have an amazing name and welcome to the stream. Favorite frame, best frame actually, to be honest, would probably be... either Banshee. Yeah, either Banshee, or Excalibur, definitely. I don't know, Excalibur just, he is such a, so good. He's just so amazing. I love the color schemes I have for him, by the way. I love this one the best. This is so cool. It's like a child. Oh, I did actually have the gift. Thank you, by the way. And thank you everyone who gave me gifts. You guys are so sweet. So awesome. I can't believe you guys would do stuff like that to someone like me. That's so cool that you guys do stuff like that. Just the other day, someone gave me, I can't remember, I don't know who it was. I think it was the Jotter. I don't know if it was the Jotter or not, but look at this. A whole Ninx set. Oh my god, you guys are so cool. You guys just know, like, you know I don't have a Ninx, and you're just like, hey, I'm gonna give this guy a Ninx. Like, holy crap, you guys are awesome. You could have used that to get, like, I don't know, 200 platinum. Damn, you guys are so sweet. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna start building Ninx right now. No, I didn't, Mario. I didn't get your gift code, actually. Alright, favorite frame, yeah. In conclusion, Excalibur, probably. Or a Banshee. Banshee for the win? Yeah, I know, right, Rodrigo? Banshee's beast. You guys want to see a really cool tactic that I've learned? Check this shit out. I was going to make a video on it, but I mean, for everyone who's not here, I mean, they'll still want a video on it, but still. I found the most OP tactic for farming R5 fusion cores. So, this is the build I use for Banshee. It consists of... Oh, thank you very, very much. Happy New Year to you. All gusto. Yeah, it does fit Mesa. It looks really good. Thank you for that, by the way. Anyway, guys, so what the loadout all consists of is one Trinity EV, Energy Vampire, and one Banshee with this build. So you got Still Charge, Contraction Drift. Oh, what is that? I don't fucking know. Whatever. That fucking mod. Vitality, Fleeting Expertise, Streamline, Stretch, Flow, Cunning Drift, and Overextended. This is basically a max range build, max efficiency build. Everything else, yeah, no. Do I shoot on New Year's? No, I don't. Hey, welcome to the stream, D-Merp. Happy New Year to you too. I'm gonna ask someone if they can run you,
Angry.
I may require maintenance after all. Alright, we'll get someone to run EV Trin, and then I'll show you guys how this works. Yep, dude, I know. I'm telling you guys, freaking the way, if you guys want to get tons of focus, all you do is go mag. Just go mag right here, mag prime preferably. Put a freaking lens on her and get a sick ass strength build and efficiency build, and you will rack up fucking. Oh my god, you will get so much. The gene, I can't accept your invitation. I'm in a squad right now, bro. I can't, I'm sorry. I can invite you though. I think. Possibly not. Okay. I'll invite you manually. Can I shake your hand? Yeah, you can, dude. All right. Let's go back to doing that. I want to show you guys this thing is so sick, and you guys could definitely use this if you have a Banshee. Hopefully someone actually has Eevee. Oh, they don't have Eevee. Fuck. Oh yeah, Silver. Cool. So I heard you got Gary's mod without me. I got it from a friend, a really awesome person, a friend of mine, Extreme Crimson Ninja. He gave me this game. He game shared with me. So sweet. It's a good question, Michael. I like it. I like when you guys give pretty interesting questions. What do I expect? What things do I expect from my channel in 2016, whatever it brings, to be honest. I don't know. I'm sure I'll be doing the same thing. I'm just hoping for new ideas, original ideas, and maybe expansion. So, yeah. M.C.I.K versus Quiet Shallow. What is that? I'll get a hosting so hard to find Eevee Trinities. I don't know what the deal is. I see 10,000. Psh, dude, I don't know. By the rates, it's growing pretty fast. You guys are pretty awesome. Oh, Quiet Shallow. Yeah, I know who Quiet Shallow is. Yeah. Yeah. Do I know Megumu Cole? I don't know him personally. I played a couple games with him one time. I was trying to think of what it was. A friend of mine, it wasn't Quiet Shallow, it was, what's her name? She's another Warframe YouTuber. She's a little bit bigger than I am. And we were playing games, and Mugamo joined the session, so I don't really know him that well, so, no. What drugs am I on? I'm not on any drugs, bro. I just need to get that shit together. I don't talk well. How hard is it to get a damn EV? Jesus Christ. My God. Damn, she's fine as fuck. Sorry, I'm getting some Snapchats like crazy. Holy shit. Oh, yes, we got a fucking shit. Yes, awesome. We got an EV, boy. This is Eevee Trinity. Yes. Okay. All right, let me show you guys how this goes. So we go to Pluto. We got our Eevee Trinity. We got my amazing Banshee build. Now we go over to this Dark Sector excavation. So we'll go in there. It's full. I'm sorry, Utopia Gaming. It's full. That Kush. Hey Cole, what is your clan thing? I'm in a clan, but you can invite me to yours, please. I can't really invite you if you're in a clan already, I don't think. M.C.I.K, do you have a girlfriend? If you do, I'll be your wingman. I don't, but I could use a wingman. There's this girl that I've actually... She's pretty cute. She's pretty chill too. She's on the girls' soccer team at the school that I go to, or this, the school that I go to play soccer at. I'm homeschooled, but it's complicated. Okay, no, I'm kidding. All right, Walrus, you can be my side bitch anytime. Just hit me up whenever you want to fuck. This is gonna suck to publish this video. I've cussed way too many times. Yeah, I forgot. Mario, you're already my side bitch. He can be my second side bitch. Catching feelings. Alright, so we're in the mission. So pay attention, everyone. So we go to the artifact. Yes. This is probably the easiest farming method I have ever had and ever gotten. Oh my god, every mission! Cephalon Samaras is always crawling my asshole, man. Seriously. You need to go check a chill pill or something. Hey, what is up, Mr. Gamer? Alright, so we go here. And I am not even running the right build. Son of an ass. First off, don't fuck up like me. I'll invite everyone back. That's so sad. Such a failure to life. Jesus Christ. That was the wrong build. We want the third build. Yeah, this way. God, I'm so stupid. Ugh. Oh my god. Alright. Anybody? Samaras the asshole crawler. Anyone raped stuffed turkeys? I have never had the pleasure to do that, but maybe one day. Okay, let's go to Recents. Let's invite everyone back. Oh, no, that's not person. That's not the. What the? What? This person. No, I don't want to go to his profile. Oh, ugh. There it is, invite. I don't know why I couldn't see the invite. Who else was it? Oh, who was the... Yeah, it was Ants. Thank God my stupid brain remembered that. I know, I want to use Facecam Silver, but I don't have a webcam, so I mean, I'm kind of screwed there. Do you have Instagram, M.C.I.K? Can you give it to me? Yeah, dude. Anybody who wants it, here it is. Yeah, if you guys were true felines, you would know what my Instagram is. It's in every one of my videos. Damn it, Silver, why did you join? Fuck, I need to get someone back. Okay. Hopefully Silver has Eevee. Well, yeah, Mario. I mean, I can't really change my Instagram. Sorry. Oh, really? They're gonna nerf? That sucks. Well, this is a pain in the ass to get an EV, so sorry about that, guys. Basically, what you do is you have a huge range of the fourth ability for Banshee. And when you have max energy, 450 energy pool, and you have max efficiency, the drain of the energy is really slow. So that means you can basically stay like that for a long time. You basically keep all the enemies away from the infested. They stay far away from the capsules. Yeah, such an easy farm. All you really do after each drill, you just fill your energy up with EV, and then you're ready to go. It's super fun and super easy. But I am not gonna wait around for this shit. So. You know what time it is, baby? It is Corpus fucking time. That is what time it is. We're gonna do the sorties right now, guys. We're going to do sorties. Hey, an actual question. Awesome. This is actually a Q&A, guys, so there's 12 people in the stream, so if any of you guys, any of the 12 people want to ask a question, feel free to ask any question. And, yeah, so. I'm 45. Alright, so right now we're going to do sorties. Yes.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
Hilarious. Hilarious. Okay, cool. Exterminate. I am going to get so much focus. What is your favorite band? I don't know if band really... This guy is one guy, actually. He is a producer. I guess technically it's a band. His name's Wallpaper Dot. He's not that popular, but I really like his music. Oh, perfect, Diaz. 9,000? Good. Let's kill some shit. Indeed. Let's do it. Yeah. Okay. Hold on, guys. Checking my snaps. Oh my gosh, Walrus Gaming added me on Instagram. He's totally not 45. Alright, let's mech some shit up. Alright. Time to get pissed. Alright, let's do this. Yeah. I'm lagging a little bit. Let's fill the energy up, actually. Yeah. Okay.
We've been locked down. Let's override the security.
I am getting fired at. Oh god, I thought that was a Corpus.
Override complete. Move on.
Oh my god, this lag's bad. This is bad.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Why you do this, Warframe? Oh, thank god, it's not just me getting lagged. My real name is actually Cole Miller, or CJ, whatever you want to call me. Will I change my ship? I'm lazy, dude. I like the way it looks, to be honest. I don't feel like I need to change it, and who cares? It's just for appearance. Unless you have the other ships, of course. That may be what you were talking about. I feel really stupid now. And skadoosh, everything is DE'd. Except for you, apparently. Okay, just suck on my war. Damn it, Snapchat. God, I love these missions. Have you guys ever ran a mag in these sorties? It's so overpowered as hell. And skadoosh, everything's good. All you do is just tap number two and yeah, that's about it. It kills almost all of them all the way. It's good to get them clumped up in clumps of enemies. It's where it does the best damage. Maximum damage. Oh shoot. Got you. Aw, thank you very much, dude. I love you too. Oh, you gotta go? See ya, Walrus. Thank you for joining in the stream. When you did. I don't even know how long I'm gonna stream for. I might just stream for an hour. Yeah, you know, I think I'm just gonna stream for an hour. I'm already streaming for 46 minutes, so that might be coming to a close. I personally don't really like Mag that much. I don't play her that a lot that often, honestly. But when I do sorties, and there's Corpus for sorties, I definitely yank her out. Why does it always sound like I'm talking about a penis? Seriously. Welcome to the stream, Apriella, welcome to the stream. And yes, I love you too. Oh god. I hate those so much, I hate them, I hate those. I hate them. Hate. So much hate. Okay, ready? They're all dead. Why are they going back down? Who's... Stream for the rest of my life? Maybe. Maybe one day. Yeah, dude. Yeah, Platinum. Just ask me later and I'll get you. For show. Just gotta kill the rest of these bitches. And activate. Oh, they're already all dead. Awesome. I love how we can kill them through the walls. Sweet. Oh my god. These guys are so annoying. The nullifier looking... These people right there. Where is he at? I'm going to show you this dead body. That guy. Look at that sexy ass face. Oh, God. No, I do not know who Natalie Scant is. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm pretty bad with pronunciation, with pronouncing names. But, thank you. Appreciate the love. Goodbye. Nope, didn't kill everything. Ooh, is that my spike? Yeah, he does kind of look like Darvo. Yeah, you were right. Maybe Darvo was one of those people and then he just kind of quit his job and started selling really shitty discounted stuff. Like, horrible discounts. So, how was your guys' New Year's? How'd that go? Also, goodbye, everyone. Ash is killing him, damn it. I need to get that stinking focus. It gives me overshields. I just don't have the mod, dude. I wanted it, but I don't have the mod. I think it's for a syndicate that I am not actually a part of, so... yeah. I hate these sudden lag spikes. It's so annoying. Takes me down to 25 frames, or less. But yeah, I just don't have it. Goodbye. Oh my god, does so much. No, Rodrigo, don't go. Don't leave, Rodrigo. Find a charger. Go find a charger. I don't know, by the way, I can't remember who got me the Helios. Hold on a second, I'm gonna find this out. I don't know if you're in the stream right now, but I wanna give you a huge thank you for the Helios. Who was it? Yeah, it was this guy. Hunter. I don't know if you're in the stream, dude, but thank you so much. Take some of your display settings off. Bro, they are down as far as they can go. Trust me. That's the first thing that went. Then I put the resolution smallest as possible. So yeah, I'm getting good frames for the shittiest computer that I have. So I mean, I'm happy with this. Just sometimes we'll give a little sudden lag spike. So I mean, if that's what I have to do to stream, I'm okay with that. I've always wanted to stream. I've had a good lifespan of really crappy computers. Oh, look at this big cluster rape in there. Yes. Well, that was one of the people that did the glitch in the dojo, and he was apologizing. Who is switch teleporting? I swear to God. You guys, we still need to kill 13 more enemies. I don't know why you're going to extraction. Stop switching teleporting me. Oh my God. Cluster rape? Yep. Okay, I'll go. That freaking
hell. Looks like heavy activity ahead.
There they are. Okay, let's see. How did that not kill them? Jesus Christ. Oh, we got another one of those little faggots. Nullifier faggots. Whatever the fuck your name is. We still need to kill a couple more. Yeah, we still. Yes, dude, Mag Prime is pretty OP when it comes to this kind of stuff. Oh, dude, it's 3 in the morning. I'm sorry. You can sleep if you want to. It's all good. Thirteen viewers so far, guys. Thank you. This is awesome. Oh, now we have to kill. We have to kill 20 enemies now, apparently. Where's the rest of the enemies? No, we gotta go find them. They gotta be back here somewhere. Ooh, the legs feels good. Mmm, delicious. To be honest, there he is. I'd say that the war is better, in my opinion. I play with the Broken War and the War, and yeah, the War is definitely better. Peace, dude. Thanks for coming in the stream. It was awesome hanging with you. See you next time. And there we go, first sortie completed, baby. Alright guys, if you guys did just join recently, I'll just tell you guys again, today we're going to be doing a Q&A. So, feel free to leave a comment, or a thing in the chat, question, whatever you want to do. And I'll answer it.
Mission complete.
How much dick do you suck? Is private information, and yeah, I'll tell you later sometime. Never, probably. Hey, what is up, Balloon Stealer? Welcome to the stream. 14 viewers, damn, you guys are sweet. You guys are awesome. Sick, bruh. Okay, on to the next sortie. I really hope you get a NASA part. All I need now is the NASA helmet. How old are you? Welcome, by the way, to It's Malina. Malene, please. I'm 16 years old. I'll be 17 really soon. Thank you. Thank you. My 10-0 is pretty cool. What? It requires shotgun only? Man, girl. Wait, what is this? Is it defense? What is this? Oh, it's survival. No. I don't have any good. I don't have any good shotgun. Me. Yeah, I only have one platinum left. I gave a broken catalyst to a friend of mine that's been awesome to me. Shotguns. What's the best shotgun I have? Probably the Sancti Tigris. Yeah. Look how cool that Sandy Tigress looks, me.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and...
How did you get that many subs? I've only got 15. Dude, it did not happen overnight. I will tell you that for sure. Oh, I forgot. I can only use a Tigress. Son of a bitch. Anyway, yeah, it took a really long time. Between the Duravandal and the Wraith Karak. Duravandal, actually. It does way more damage. I'll be honest.
Yeah, it does a lot of damage.
Oh, sorry. I was up late last night. Partying shit. Hello from the other side. Everyone seems to keep commenting that. Alright, well, we're coming on an hour so far on live streaming. I don't know, I might just end off the hour. Or at least end off whenever we're done with this sortie. That's all good, Rodrigo. If you have to go, you have to go. It's all good. I think I actually might end off the live stream soon, because I do want to get a video out today. I'm gonna post a, oh gosh, I'm gonna post this, of course, because I think you know. Invite? Okay, I can invite you. Yeah, I can invite you. Utopia Gaming. I think that's you.
Operator, I run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Okay, apparently they're starting the sortie. Give me you guys' username, I'll invite you. I can only have one more person though, so...
God damn, I'm really tired.
Soma Prime is, I would say, better than Voltor. Look at the crits. Oh, that's awesome. Carson, welcome to the stream. I'm glad you can make it. This person keeps just posting Lenny faces in the chat. Like, what the hell?
Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship.
Okay, Gene. Shit, son of a... fucking
make
asshole.
Your known.
I'm sorry, guys. This guy just joined us.
Corpus technology won't be enough to stop us.
I'm sorry, guys.
Has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. I've delivered a life support capsule to the...
All right. See you, Mario. Thanks for joining them when you did.
You more time.
It's awesome. Senpai noticed me. Apparently some girl in this chat was asking my name. Who was that? Because apparently Silver is messing around with me now about it. He's like, Mr. Steel, yo girl.
Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
I know someone was asking my name, but I don't know who it was. I was just answering it, so... Yeah. Oh, someone's down already. This should be fun. I should be able to take all their energy. And then just simply finish them off with... Yep, the Sancti Tigress. Perfect.
Get ready for a capsule.
Yes. Damn, this thing does a lot of damage. Oh, come on. I don't have any Forma on this... this biatch either, so... Fire caliber is down. Shit. There we go. Let's do this. And, oh god, there's an nullifier nearby. There he is. There's that Darva-looking mofo. Get him. Oh god. Yes! Thank you, Nova, for putting that molecular prime down. Sick, bro. Yeah, dude, for sure. Try to maybe get on Skype or something. We'll hang out and play games like we always talked about doing. We never did that. I am 6 foot, if you're wondering. Platinum Quake. Survivals are like the best for these swordy farms. Focus farms. Damn, my voice is getting really raspy. I've been talking way too much. Yes, a next sortie, I'll start with a fresh squad. I want to give everyone a chance to play with me. Sounds gay, but... Silver just messaged me in-game. He said, 6 foot where? God damn it. Well, you should go get a mic. Get a really shitty microphone, dude. Do what you gotta do. There we go. We're killing it right now. I thought it was gonna be pretty bad, actually, but the shotgun does decent damage. I should take this into more sorties. I thought it wasn't gonna do damage. Oh, because it ain't downstairs? Wow. Thanks. My favorite food. Hey, I'm surprised you're still here, dude. I thought you had to leave. That's awesome. Thanks for sticking with me. My favorite food, macaroni and cheese, is amazing. So is sushi. Fucking love sushi, man. Shit, I could eat sushi like every day.
30-second warning.
I do not have energy. Okay. There we go. No one's reviving fire. Oh god. Oh god, oh there we go. There we go, just kill everything in the room, awesome. Hello, we have been streaming for an hour. Hello everyone, if you're in the stream, we've been streaming for an hour. Yes. No, the same guy. He's so overpowered. He uses an angstrom. You guys know what the angstrom is, right? Look, he's not even dying from a stinking Valkyr. Yeah, I killed him. There we go. Oh, shows how much that Valkyr does. Just kidding. Sonicore or Hikku Prime? Hikku Prime all the way. I feel like the Sonicore is just to knock people around. Hikku Prime does actually really good damage. What? Dude, sushi is amazing. Sushi is the best. Oh, shit. We just got locked out of each other. God, I never have enough energy. This is such garbage.
You are running out of time.
Oh god, we need to go get life support. Yes, we do. Hopefully someone's getting it. Nope, he's down. Okay. I'll quickly get life support and go get him. Because his priority's first. I don't want to lose the mission. Oh, butt my ass, lag. Oh, come on. Oh no, there's too much. No, I'm dead. There's no point of risking it. I'm just gonna die. I'm sorry, dude. Also, that freaking nullifier bitch ass bitch. Oh god, sappings. Whatever. I can't even speak right now. There's so much. I play on PC only.
You are running out of time.
Damn it.
That should keep you going for a while.
This is intense, man. Oh god, that guy again. Seriously, they spawn way too much. Hey, I mean, if we're lucky, maybe we'll get Gaia's Tragedy. I think that drops from these guys. Yeah, I think it does.
Oh god, Dennis.
He's got like little roller skates or something. Did you guys see that? And I'll probably post this on the video format, so you guys will see it. Freaking roller skates, such swag, man. Can't even handle the swag of it right now. Also, I cannot handle the lag of it right now. Jesus. Go away already! Go away! Oh my god. Go away. How'd you even get up there, Fire? I'm probably not gonna be able to get you now. Shit, I'm gonna stick. No, don't go down. Stay up there. Dark of Prime, Dragon Akana. A lot of people say Dragon Akana does more damage. I think that's true, but I just feel like the Dragon Akana is so slow. I like the Dark of Prime. It's so good. So yeah, Dark of Prime.
30 seconds left.
Should I get Nova or Loki? I would probably get Loki's. He's very much so needed in a lot of different missions. Good for disarming. You'll love it. You can get Loki from killing Hyena Pack on Neptune, the boss.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh, shit! Hey! Andrew, holy shit, what's up, dude? Oh my god, how's it going? Hey, do you guys remember, hey, it's Andrew. I don't know if you guys remember him at all or not. Jesus, he was in my old Minecraft videos. Oh my god. How's it going, dude? Holy crap, it's been forever. Damn.
Life support activated.
I've been good, dude. How have you been? He just joined my stream. I'm just like, oh, okay. Awesome. That's so cool. I miss you, buddy. Yes, it is. It's the guy from 2 years ago. Awesome. Hey, people are remembering Andrew. Yes, we should. We should talk on Skype today for sure. We should catch up. Holy god, I'm lagging like a mofo. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead now because I'm lagging. This is great. We only got 11 more minutes left. Yeah, we should totally talk on Skype, dude. I miss you. We should catch up for sure and just talk more in general. Like, for real. God, son of an ass fuck. Dude, I'm coming back probably this summer. I'm gonna definitely come down there for a month. Like a month or something. Just to hang out, just to live it. Live left in the bullets down there. Jeez, look how many freaking nullifiers there are! This is ridiculous! That's not even a word! Wait, maybe it is. I don't even know. Kill the stupid nullifying people. Garbage. Oh my god, I got so many kills there though. Look at this. Check it out. God, hope I don't die. Ayo, 3000. Focus. Sorry. Yeah, dude. I'm excited to go hang out with you again. It was so much fun. I wish I had more time the last time I was there. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna fly down there. I'll do a whole vlog and shit while I'm down there for all my felines. Yo, dude. Yeah, dude. Good old days. Yo. Yeah, dude, I reached 5,000K last night. 2016, I reached 5,000K. That was my goal, and we reached it right before 2015 ended. That's awesome. That's so cool. I was like in tears. I was like, that's so amazing how that happened. I wasn't in tears, but I was emotional, okay? What do you want from me? But yeah, Andrew, we finally reached 5K. It's so cool. Yeah, you know what? That's a good question. Apriella. Sorry, I cannot say your name. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm garbage. Yeah, we've been meaning. Aw, see ya, dude. See ya, Diaz. It was good talking to you. But yeah, we have been meaning to. I've been wanting to do another Minecraft video for a long time. Like, just like the good old days, and have all the people I used to have in my old videos. If you guys remember my old videos, I had Luke and Andrew and Zach, Lil ZZ Flay. It probably makes no sense to you guys, but some of you guys might remember. Cool, they wanted to play Minecraft again. Oh my god, that's amazing. I used to tell you you would make it, and you did. Aw, so sweet. Yeah, dude, we should totally do that. We should. My computer can pretty much run Minecraft pretty decently now. I remember back in the old days, I was not able to run Minecraft for shit. Because I had a garbage Acer PC thing. I don't even know how garbage it was. It was just super garbage. Dude, we should do it today. We should totally do it today. Yeah, the whole crew. Yes. Oh, man. This is awesome. Freaking nostalgia boner right now, I swear to God. Oh, I'm getting fucked up now. Oh, I mean, I remember. Never mind. I am definitely doing the fucking. Definitely. 7 minutes left of this. Fun, the son of a. Yeah, dude. For sure. Let's do that today. I want to do it, too. I mean, hey, we could totally do, like. I don't know. Hey, you know, let's have a little social experiment. Would you guys prefer or not prefer to see Minecraft on this channel? Would you guys like that or no? Because I honestly could start doing like Minecraft videos again. I used to do it so much back in the day when I first started, when I had like 100 subscribers and stuff. Totally, like I could totally do that. Would you guys like to see Minecraft on this channel or what? Okay. Dude, nice, I'll do that. Oh, yeah, if you don't have internet, dude, that. Crap, I'm sorry. I forgot. You still don't have internet. Or you don't have a computer yet, or something like that. I don't forget. That's why we haven't been talking much. Crap. Yeah, we should totally start doing that again, like daily Minecraft videos, just, I don't know, some sort of Let's Play or something. That stuff was so much fun back in the day, man. Ugh. Oh, combustion beam? What? Sweet! Combustion beam, hell yeah.
Life support on the way.
Do it or I kill you now. I will for sure. Hey, DS Killer, welcome to the stream. Okay, but if you don't have like a setup or anything, I mean, not like a setup, but if you don't have a computer, you don't have to worry about it. But I mean, if you can do it at your dad's house, that'd be so cool. I'd love to just like play Minecraft 2 again and just record stupid videos. Dude, do you remember? I was going over my old videos and I was looking at. What was it called? It was such a fun series. Deep Sea Survival or something like that. We were in the water and it was Minecraft and we did this like Let's Play. And we were underwater and we had to like thrive and like build ourselves a base. We had such a sick base going there. We still have that map probably too. We should totally pick that back up. That would like give me like a nostalgia boner. That'd be so cool. I'm just spamming this thing. Life support activated. Oh, dude, your girlfriend has a computer? Dude, use that shit. She has an Alienware? Oh my god, dude. We could totally start that up again, the series, then. I don't know, you had a good computer to play on, dude. If you do, let's do that for sure. For sure-sies. I'm dead now. God damn it. No, I'm not. Okay. Yeah, I can make a build on Valkyr. Totally do that. I actually got a build for release and it's pretty good. 100%. Atlantis Survival, that's what it was. Oh man. Good time. But yeah, just totally do that, dude. If you can, I don't wanna like, you know. If you're not able to, that's cool. But if you can, we should totally do that. And just talk more in general. Fuck yeah. There we go, got the nullifier. You have to like aim for the certain person, the nullifier. It's so hard to see him. And gotcha. Nope. Gotcha. There it is. And then, as for the rest of the enemies, just use the number 2. Yeah, guys, I think after this is over, after this survival is over, I'm going to end the stream off here. I want to say thank you guys so much for joining the video and joining the stream. It was so awesome to see you guys actually came in here. It's really cool. You got a headset too, dude? Oh my god, why have you not told me about this? We should have been like talking and playing Minecraft this entire time. What the fuck? That's awesome, dude. Yeah, but anyway, yeah, guys, thank you so much for joining the stream. It was awesome. I'm going to end it off after we're done with this survival, because it's been an hour and 17 minutes so far. I'm tired, and I still need to make a video for today, which may be Minecraft. Who knows? Whenever I did, though, back in the day, whenever I started to do Warframe and Minecraft, the Warframe videos usually got the most attention. Not a lot of people watched the Minecraft ones, but still some people did. So that's why I kind of faded off Minecraft. Oh, okay, dude, awesome. Have you been like preparing for everything for me to like for you to join my live stream? You knew at a certain day I was on the live stream, so that way you could like get everything ready. And then, yeah, guess what? I got a computer, Alienware. Guess what? I got a headset. Bam, let's do this shit. Like, that was gonna happen. That was your grand scheme things. Yeah, dude. Oh, yeah, you need a coal-based build. I can get you a base build, yeah, for sure. No, I'm sorry, Abriella. I'm going to end the stream. Abriella. God, I still cannot pronounce your name. I'm sorry. Life support activated. It has to be done. I'm sorry. Son of a... Oh, my God. I hate the sappings. I hate sappings so much. Grand scheme. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Sure, I can do that. I can see some details. Some of the deets. Get you the deets. Oh my god, I'm so pissed at myself. Keep dying. You had no idea? Okay. Alright, well, fair enough. Hey, what's here is here. It's awesome that you got a computer and a headset. Finally get this stuff started, dude. Yeah, dude, I got a new microphone too, Sue. So, I also got a new microphone, so I'm set too. And yes, I could do an ember build. It's not the best, but I could work on it before I make a build on it. There we go, got both nullifiers, and then kill everything, yes. Yes. Yeah, Wukong's Defy is actually really OP. Jesus Christ, one shot. You're so much better at Warframe. Dude, come on. This is some high level shit, bruh. I don't even know about it. And you don't even want to play the game. I've tried to show you the game so many times. You should totally get into that, though. Like, you should totally play it, dude. I know I said this like 40 times before, probably. Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, son of an asshole. Just go. Oh, I'm not even talking in the chat. No camera today because I don't actually have a webcam. The camera that I use for my videos is an actual camcorder camera. So I can't actually plug it into my computer. It's separated. I put the footage to my video later after I'm editing. So, no camera. Sorry, guys. But yeah, if we did like a Minecraft series, that'd be fun. I could do a webcam and do like everything. Jeez, that'd be so much fun. I want to do that shit. I'm psyched now. Yeah, dude, you should totally get Warframe. That'd be awesome. Alright, mission completed. Thank you guys once again for being so sexy and awesome. Happy New Year, Jazz, to everyone who joined the stream. Hey, 10K focus. Look at that. This is why I go Mag Prime, baby. This is what I do. This is how we do it. Okay. But, yeah, sure, I'll go fuck myself. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining the stream. For everyone who did and everyone who's gone, I want to say thank you, though, for joining, and even though you can't hear me, but you'll see the video. But, yeah. Thanks for the Lenny phases. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching the stream. Stay sexy, guys. Have an awesome day. And I'll see you guys probably for another stream. I might do streams weekly now that I got everything working. I figured out how to do a stream. Anyway, guys, have an awesome day. I'll see you guys for tomorrow's video. I almost said Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. See you guys.